Good afternoon, beginning with Children Charter School 2. And welcome to our sixth annual spring concert. Boys,
that's right.
Boys and girls, you look fantastic. You look like you are ready to have an amazing performance, and we can't wait to see you all up on stage in just a few minutes. To our families that came, thank you so much for joining us today. A couple weeks ago, Mrs. Ferrara and I had the privilege of going to our three-year-old son Julian's first concert. And a couple things we realized that day that we thought would be important to share with you today. So one, we can finally fully appreciate the joy that days like today and moments like these bring to you as parents. And two, our kids grow up fast. And so it's our job and our responsibility to enjoy moments like these, to be in the moment, to put aside our to-do lists, and to really just have fun sharing this day with our kids and with our school community. So without further ado, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Can we get our first graders on the stage? First grade, please come on up to your singing spots. Please walk carefully and calmly onto the stage.
Thank you.
When you're weary,
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, there are a lot of great music teachers out there, but we have the best. Colin, Mr. McNally, thank you for everything that you do. Can we give Mr. McNally a big round of applause?
Thank you. Before we do our last song, I'd like to thank a lot of people. I would like to thank all the students who made the artwork up here at the direction of Ms. Pantos, our art teacher. Thank you, boys and girls, for making this place look like a magical auditorium. I'd like to thank our beginners band, Mr. Wagner, on guitar and mandolin. Mr. Costello on guitar and keyboard. Mr. Copeland on bass. Mr. Ferrara on the drums. I'd like to thank our decoration committee who helped hang all this up today. Ms. Sanchez, Ms. Strumpf, Ms. Ha, Ms. Davola, Mr. Munden, who helped me hang up that rainbow up there. It took a long time. And our office staff for printing all of our programs and getting everything ready. This is not the kind of thing that somebody could do by themselves. And our school is a place where we all work together to make magical things happen. And that's why I feel super lucky to be here. Enjoy our last song. This is called Thank You for Being a Friend. We want to thank you for all coming out today to our spring concert. We want to thank you for being our friends.
I'm not ashamed to say. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out today. We love having you here. Thank you for coming to our spring concert. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Being a friend, I want to thank you. I want to thank you.
Thank you, everybody.